Dogs are smart creatures who make excellent and devoted friends. Although they are commonly referred to as man's best friend, these animals were not born with the ability to connect with people. Hello, and welcome to another video on Wildest Nature. Let's take a look at some of the most dangerous dogs in the world. Before we begin, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you do not miss the latest video updates. So let's get right to it. Doberman Pinschers. Doberman Pinschers are intelligent, powerful, and sound-sensitive dogs. They'll detect danger and take action on their own. They are inherently hostile towards strangers, and their size adds to their danger. They may wreak a lot of damage if they aren't properly trained and disciplined. This clever dog breed is known for its agility and tracking ability, making it the ideal security dog. They do, however, need constant monitoring and patience during training. Doberman Pinschers have a high propensity towards murdering humans. They are a sensitive breed that may be aggressive in the majority of situations. Husky. Huskies are a popular domesticated dog breed that started as sled dogs in the Northern Hemisphere. With thick coats and unusual color patterns, as well as a stunning face mask and special blue eyes, they are extremely agile and excellent at transporting freight. They are closely related to Malamutes and have a striking resemblance to wolves in the wild. Huskies operating with their pack have been reported assaulting humans in some cases. Bullmastiff. Bullmastiffs have a naturally aggressive temperament as guard dogs, which can be lethal if not handled appropriately too. Because they are huge dogs, they must be trained and made submissive in order to avoid unpleasant situations. Bullmastiffs are large, robust, and well-built dogs. When it comes to security, these dogs have extremely sensitive guarding abilities and are trustworthy and effective. These dogs become highly trustworthy and obedient with continuous training. However, there have been several attacks that have ended in fatalities. Wolfdog. The breed is a cross between domesticated dogs and wolves in the wild. These monsters have protective instincts and may be rather wild due to their unpredictable temperament, which is said to have originated from the crossbreeding of wild animals and domestic dogs. It is illegal to own and breed this dog in several countries. The Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are high-energy dogs who might become violent if their energy isn't channeled in a constructive way. This popular Arctic breed, which can grow up to 100 pounds and was formerly utilized as sled dogs and for hauling big loads, is one of the largest domesticated dogs. It is capable of surviving in harsh environments. Malamutes are natural hunters, capable of taking down huge animals like bears. It's no surprise that this dog is dangerous. Fila Brasileiro. It is also known as the Brazilian Mastiff and is one of the biggest herding dog breeds. This breed, which originated in Brazil, makes great security dogs but requires experienced owners. These violent and protective dogs are feared because of their unpredictable activity, and numerous fatalities have been documented as a result of their assaults. Rottweiler. Rottweilers have one of the worst tempers and are therefore regarded as terrible family dogs, particularly in households where the owner is inexperienced and has a calm and strong demeanor. In order to avoid disastrous reactions, they must be constantly taught and monitored. A dog breed that has a reputation for being fearsome. These dogs are one of the oldest breeds of agricultural animals used for herding. Rottweilers are naturally smart and aggressive, making them excellent guard dogs. Dog attacks are said to be responsible for about half of all deaths in the United States. Canary Mastiff. It is often regarded as a dominating and strong-willed dog. The Canary Mastiff is also known as the Perro de Presa Canario, which means the Canarian catchdog in Spanish. It is a mix of various fighting dog breeds that are used as working dogs for agricultural animals. There are allegations that this breed, like the Pitbull, is utilized in fatal dog fights. Pitbulls. Pitbulls are fighting dogs who will relentlessly pursue their goal until it is accomplished. They have a powerful jaw and bite, and they are notorious for not letting go of their bite easily. As a result, kids should be socialized and trained from a young age in order to avoid potentially dangerous situations. A popular breed of powerful dog has been reported to attack humans on several occasions. When you mix the enthusiasm and agility of terriers with the body structure and power of a bulldog, you get this breed. pit bulls are also used in dogfights in some countries where the dogs are trained to fight each other in a death battle. Caucasian Shepherd. Meet our list's topper, also known as Caucasian Ovcharka. This dog may grow to be very huge, weighing in at a minimum of 50 kilograms. The typical lifespan of an adult male is 10 to 12 years. The origins of this breed may be traced back to Russia and other European nations. Originally employed as a guard dog to protect cattle in mountainous areas, these canines are now feared by many natural predators, including wolves. That's all for today's video. Let us know which of these dangerous dogs will you be looking to avoid in the comment section below. I hope that you find this video helpful. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video with some more interesting stories and facts, and until then, stay tuned to Wildest Nature.